So the two big things at high altitude airports are the mixture and the power.
Power.
What is it about the mixture we need to be aware of?
We need to lean it.
Lean it. What is it about the power?
Well, we need more air, so we want to keep the power up. So
keep the power up higher than you typically do at a sea level airport.
Right.
Does that make sense?
Yes.
Those two things together, you'll be good to go.